not enough. We have to make do.
Lara, I'm sorry if Sophia was less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy habit to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations. A little hard work would go a long way towards building trust.
I'll see what I can do.
They will likely come from the air. Jacob is assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those too old to fight will be safely hidden in the Acropolis catacombs. I will go there once things are in hand here.
The day I feared has come. There can be no more denying it. The helicopters we saw last sundown represent a new incursion onto our lands. We have grown up in the shadow of our parents' struggle, and now it seems we will have our own. But the sacred duty must be done. We must protect the source of God's grace on Earth.
You there! Maybe you'll be able to help us with these machines.
What can I do?
These invaders have a new tool to threaten us with. Small helicopters piloted by machine. Drones, they tell me. The things don't fight back, but they've got what looks like a camera inside. They're mapping the valley, and we're losing our advantage. I've been able to bring a few of them down, but with those weapons, I expect you'll have better luck. Will you help?
I'll bet I can take a few of them down.
The more the better. Come see me again when they're dealt with. Young ones, you scoffed at learning your letters. Said it had nothing to do with hunting. But that's your first lesson. Everything is connected. And I am always right. You clever students who saw the folly and stubbornness and can read this, here's your first assignment. Track. Hunt. And bring me back the pelt of one of the small creatures of the valley. Hares you can find anywhere, night or day. Both the little brown ones in our valley and the snow hares in the peaks. The squirrels stick to the trees, and rain will drive them into their burrows. And if you see fit to seek the rats, look inside the ruins, or anywhere the dead still lie. Please, do not bring me a rat.
Ha! you have the supplies we need?
Here you are. This should be everything you asked for.
Good, good. Leave some of the supplies in the basket there, and we'll finish the repairs. But I need you to bring the rest of the supplies down to the tower by the lakeshore. When you're done, meet me back here.
Planning on bringing more of those things down?
Still working on it. I will.
You visit?
I left the supplies by the other tower. Looks like you finished this one.
That we have, thanks to you. This will give us an edge over the invaders. We need all we can get.
Greetings. I hope you know how to use that bow. Whatever you're looking for, we can talk about it after the battle. The Soviets abandoned this place in a hurry, and they left salvage all over the valley. Put it to good use.
Have you dealt with the rest of those machines?
I think I got the last of them.
That you did. They may send more, but at least we can make it hard on the bastards. We're grateful for your help. Are we sure this pine resin will burn?
Oh. You should have seen the last batch. Once it's gone, you couldn't put it out.
Even if it won't, the smell alone would be enough to drive them away.
Something I can do for you.
I know you're busy.
Trinity is going to be here soon. There's much to do.
But I want to help. Let me show you that I'm on your side.
I'm sorry. This is not an easy time for us. I can see you mean well. But good intentions won't keep you alive out here.
These new arrowheads seem blunt.
A blunt arrow is better than none.
We don't know what armor these invaders wear. I'm not sure these will be enough to cut through. At least we have a few rifles this time. Hello there. You're the one who came with Jacob. I'm running out of fletching. We'll need more. What? Evenly spaced around the arrow shaft? That doesn't look right.
Just like that. Trust me. It works.
We need more arrows, not prettier ones. As many as you can.
Greetings. Jacob trusts you, so that will do. Don't worry about us. We've been planning for this. Many of our people worked the mines for the Soviets. Even after we drove them out, they died of a strange sickness.
You came here on foot? Impressive. You've seen the mine by the old Soviet facility? Many of our people died there.
Being here, the people they're hurting, that's down to me. I led them here. God, it's happening again, isn't it? People are suffering because of my actions. No, you can't think like this, Lara, or you really will drive yourself crazy. Trinity would have found this place sooner or later. At least I have the chance to help stop them. Of getting to the Divine Source first and using it to benefit the world rather than cause more pain and suffering. Just need to focus. For everyone who's gone before. For everyone I've lost. Just keep moving. Thank you.